on or underemployed. With the rise of autonomous manufacturing, that number is set to explode. Now machines are taking jobs.